Okay, here we have a demo of the Tudor electric baseball game, complete with instructions, assembly, the box down here, and here we go. We've got men on base. It does not have a ball. Sorry. There we go. Oh, the one's confused. There he goes. You can see it do function, and you can adjust the field of play, more or less vibration. The bat works. So if you had the ball, it'd be 100% good.